this day's gonna end, his heart gonna break.
Massive song in the soul scene, hasn't it? That 1965 for the one and only Willie Hutch, and Love Runs Out came out on Dunhill Records first.